Hey guys, welcome back to episode 43 of World of Warcraft. So today we're back in Bloodmyst Isle for the final time, so let's get started. Okay guys, today we're going to finish Bloodmyst Isle, if it kills us, because I want to move on to the next zone. So let's take a look at the quests. So we've got two quests. We've got I Shoot Magic into the Darkness, and we've got Matis the Cruel. So I think we'll do this one first. Vindicator Boros of Bloodwatch wants us to locate the Sun Portal and slay 5 Void Anomalies. This may be a shorter episode than usual, because I'm pretty sure we've only got a couple of quests to do in this zone. But we'll travel to the next zone, and next episode we'll start the next zone properly. Okay, here we are. Okay, let's go and kill Matis the Cruel, or capture him, should I say. There he is.
Yeah.
Okay, back we go to Bloodwatch.
Arcanan Poros. Remember the lessons of the past. Dionys Aka. Do not lose faith.
Blessings upon you. Remember the lessons of the past. Blessings upon you.
Nice, epic upgrade. Okay, so Vindicated Chorus, a Bloodwatch, wants us to recover 12 boxes of medical supplies. And we get a two-handed mace or a two-handed sword.
Dionys Aka.
Good fortune.
Okay, let's check out these legs. Wow, that is a major upgrade. Cool. Let's equip those.
The Naru have not forgotten us. Remain vigilant. Blessings upon your family. Good health, long life. May your days be long and your hardships few. Kronakai Christor, do not lose faith.
God, he's dead. No need for that. Okay, so back we go to the cryo core for the medical supplies. By the way, guys, off camera, I went back to Stormwind and I got myself Tyrael's Charger. This is the mount from the trading post. And yeah, it looks really nice. I think it's from Diablo 3. Diablo 2. So yeah, if you haven't played WoW for a while, do check out the trading post, because there's good mounts and pets to get. And there's some transmog items as well.
I need to target something first.
Take a screenshot for Twitter. Follow my Twitter if you want. It's twitter.com/ Chris Ellison. I've got an Instagram as well and a Tumblr. Obviously a YouTube channel. Okay, where are these medical supplies? There's one. Oh no. Oh yeah, there's one. Yep.
I'm out of range.
Okay, back we go. I think we're pretty much done with this zone now. We've just got the Triumvirate Sferd, Aeson. And I think we're done.
The Legion's end draws near. Do not lose faith. kind to those less fortunate.
Arcanan Poros.
Okay, so Vindicator Acer at Bloodwatch wants us to use the water sample flask to get a Bloodmyst water sample.
Blessings upon your family.
Okay, and it's all the way over there, to the north. Okay, let's get this water sample. Okay, back we go.
The Naru have not forgotten us. Remember the lessons of the past. Dionys Aka.
Okay, so Vindicator Asum wants us to slay 10 Sunhawk Pyromancers and 10 Sunhawk Defenders.
Remain vigilant.
Okay. And they're all the way back there, to the west.
I hope you find something useful.
Okay.
be well.
It's too far away.
Okay, we've killed all the defenders. We just need to get the pyromancers.
Yeah.
I need to get closer.
Okay, three more to go.
It's too far away.
Okay, let's head back. As well use those crystals whilst we've got them, although it's only one attack power. Pretty much worthless, to be honest. Okay, Blood Watch.
Good fortune. May your days be long and your hardships few.
Okay, Vindicator Asim at Bloodwatch wants us to destroy the Sun Gate.
Good health, long life.
Let me guess, it's on the other side of the map. Of course it is. Okay, this is a little bit ridiculous, but back we go. By the way, guys, I wanted to see how long I've been playing this character. And my slash played is 1 day, 21 hours, 0 minutes, 52 seconds. And I've been playing this level for 20 hours, 3 minutes and 44 seconds. It feels a lot longer than that, really. Right, let's destroy this sun gate and finish the zone. There we go. Okay, let's head back.
Kai Christor Dionysaka.
Cool. There we go, guys. Bloodmyst Isle finished. 8 out of 8 chapters. Okay, let's sell some stuff.
May I be of service?
And then we can move on.
Do not lose faith.
Okay guys, so let's head south to Azimuth Isle and we'll take the portal to Darnassus.
Forgotten us.
Wow, I love this zone. So pretty and peaceful. Beautiful. Rude. Okay guys, the boats aren't working in this version of WoW because of what happened in Dionysus, but we can take the portal. So let's go there now. And I think because it's the new patch, we can fly. But I'm not going to fly until Burning Crusade. So let's carry on a ground mount. Okay guys, I think you can guess what the next zone is, so let's take a flight to Darkshore. I haven't been looking forward to Darkshore, but we have to do it. We have to do all the zones. Here we are. Let's speak to this lady here, then I think we'll call it a day.
Go in peace.
Okay, so next episode, we're going to locate any refugees from Aberdeen that are still alive. Okay guys, I'm going to call it there for today's episode. It was good to get Bloodmyst Isle out of the way. But yeah, in the next episode, we're going to start Darkshore. We're going to start questing here in Darkshore. But yeah, until then, do leave a comment, do like and subscribe, all that good stuff. And I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye guys.